To enable or disable start narrator after sign in Windows 11 Home, right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Next, click or tap accessibility and then select narrator. Next, tap narrator drop down menu. And then on start narrator after sign in, check to enable or uncheck to disable. Check to enable or uncheck to disable start narrator after sign in. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.